noches, buenas tardes, buenas noches, señoritas y señores. To be here with you tonight brings me joy, qué alegría. For this music is my language and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language and the world is mi familia. For this music is my language and the world is mi familia. Ay, mi amor, you tell me that it's red. Ay, mi amor, where should I put my shoes? Ay, mi amor, you say put them on your head. Ay, mi amor, you make me un poco loco, un poquitito loco. The way you keep me guessing, I'm nodding and I'm yesing. I'll count it as a blessing that I'm only un poco loco.
Welcome to the Yee Squad family. Subscribe to our channel, hit the bell, and like our subscription. And we're gonna taste some Mexican bread.
All right, we went to Little Rock, Arkansas, and stocked up on some bread, all kind. I'm really excited about this. Everybody that know me, I love sweets, so a true and honest review. Check it out. And we're going to start with this one right here.
Yeah.
Like a strawberry and chocolate type of flavor. They sprinkle some sugar on it. I like it. What do you think? Thumb up, thumb down.
I'm going to the side.
Go through.
Sprinkles on it. Like a gingerbread cookie. Or a type of man.
Cook.
Yes,
cook.
It's good.
Okay. I'll say the same.
I say that sprinkles very good.
That's like a sugar cookie with icing on it. Well, y'all gonna have a sugar rush after this. Look, I think he already started. Thumbs up, thumb down. Like a, I don't know what this is. It got like a twist.
I think it's gonna be the same thing as
it ain't stale, but it's kind of got a hard to it. Got some strawberry. Got look like some powdered sugar.
It looks like a bone toy for dogs.
It's almost like a tortilla or something, like they twisted up a tortilla.
Ugh.
Like with the texture. You know?
You got too much sugar.
I knew that right there. Alright. Now you're about to try this. This looks like a piece of cake with sprinkles on it.
Go for this.
What y'all think?
I like it. It's good. Just not the bread.
Oh, you don't like the bread part? The icing like a buttery taste to it. I like that. I've been having my eye on this cinnamon roll. It looks like it got raisins cooked in it. You can see all the way through. At a peak icing.
I don't like raisins.
Me
neither. Only like a little bit.
And go inside, got raisins in it.
Okay.
I'll mess with that right there. It's soft.
Oh my god.
Is it soft or hard? Like, I thought it was like a cream cheese type of thing. It looked good. Mm-hmm. All right. Oh no. No, don't try that right there, man. I don't know what they did with. It got some type of filling in it. I want to say it's like a peach filling. But look at that. It got a gloss on it. It look like it's just so good.
Yeah.
Might be lemon filling.
You want to taste it.
Wait.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, eat the top.
I don't
want to
even do it.
But you just
want to
eat the top.
It's
like a lemon
filling. Okay. That gloss on top, I guess it's just for show. Cause I don't taste much. I like lemon bread. I mean, it brings it with a chocolate chip cookie, but no, that's on now for me. It kind of tastes burnt.
Yeah.
Left it in there a little too long.
Like
some diamonds or something. That thing. Like you got some strawberry filling. All right, check it out.
Ooh-wee.
Oh, let's taste that ice. Mm-hmm. Boy, you look at that. It's like a fluffy. Yeah, I like this right here. Got a strawberry filling. It's that artificial
there.
Strawberry filling. It ain't real. I like that one though. And that right there, that would be good for, that would be good in the morning with some coffee or something.
This one?
No, oh, ain't nothing special about that one.
It doesn't really have a taste. It's good.
We forgot to rate the last two, so the last one was the strawberry filling. What is it? Thumbs up. Man, thumbs up. All right, this one we just tried. What y'all think?
Okay.
I'm not a big fan of coconut at all.
Coconut.
But when I seen this one right here, I had to try it. I'm gonna go ahead and try this out. You got coconut all the way on top, but it's like a little swirl. I don't know what type of filling that is, but we're gonna check that out.
It in the bag.
Oh,
no. Go down.
I only like coconut water.
What we got here? Like it's about the same thing as this was what we tried. I don't know what that is. It got coconut on it though.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, I ain't gonna know about nothing with coconut on it.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow.
I don't know what this is. It was like. Oh, I just mixed up some dirt and throw some ice and some sugar on it, but
well, I don't like the
try that out.
Okay.
Yeah, that's actually good right there.
Well,
I'm messing with that one.
Mm-hmm.
Well, let's try this. I don't know what this is. I don't know. I like it's just some dough or something.
It took it came out when it was Christmas.
It wasn't making it taste like that, but it tastes pretty good. I don't know if this is a... I don't know what that is, but it's good.
Hot smash.
I like this would be good with coffee.
I agree with showing that. Alright, we're gonna go back to this coconut because this one like it's cooked. They put that coconut on there and they roast it a little bit. But I ain't gonna taste that. So it already get a thumbs down on for me.
How are you gonna give it a thumbs down if you haven't tried it though?
That's real.
You have to take thumbs down.
You got like some. What is that in there?
Chocolate chip.
I showed it got chocolate chip in the inside.
I'll get the chocolate.
So I guess you got a bit of a surprise with that one. Got this
See, it's him. So
I don't
bad.
Even want to taste that.
It breaks.
This one. That's like a sugar cookie. What kind of feeling is that, though? I didn't get that much feeling.
I haven't met this one. I only met this one.
Yep.
I only like this part.
Oh, that's cherry feeling.
I like
cherry. Yeah, that's cherry feeling.
Oh,
yeah.
I
ain't really mess with that one.
It's okay.
I give it a thumb down. I can see why somebody would like it if they like cherry, but...
I don't like
cherry stuff. I ain't even gonna try to guess at that, but it looked delicious. Chicken on top. No, it's just basic bread with sugar on top. This right here, man, I wish I could just feel this. It's so soft, but yeah, man, it looked good. I don't think it's gonna be good, but. It do look good.
I got a little coconut on.
All right, we got forks for everybody to dig in.
No.
Hey, no girl. I'm scared now. I got a big piece.
Yum.
For real, I mess with that. I get that thumbs up. I would just like it warmed up, though. I want to try this one, too. Yeah. I kind of like the one we tried earlier, but it's kind of, I'm guessing, like a cherry flavor or strawberry because it's pink, I guess. We're going to try that out.
Try that.
Stop.
Too much cherry.
Yeah, that's a cherry.
I know
it's
cherry.
I mean, I ain't gonna say it's bad, but I just ain't no big fan. I'm pretty sure it sells, though.
I'm good.
Double tape. I really wanna mess with it again. Pick one.
We're gonna try them.
See, now you show it out. Look at that. Get that right there. Ooh. All right, yeah.
It's fluffy. Oh my gosh, look, it's pokey. Oh, it got poke.
That's probably off something else.
They say it's good, but.
You say it's good? Hurry up, we ain't. What are we going to do? You don't like it?
No.
Don't nobody like it?
No.
More for me then.
Woo!
Amen.
I had to swallow that.
Got a chocolate drizzle on top. No.
It would be some good with some milk, but I don't know if this or this.
Yeah, you got a big glass of milk with that right there.
Yeah, so like this.
I'm gonna take a break, man. We can't all the sugar sitting there.
Okay, so let's taste it. Taste that.
Tastes plain.
Okay.
Mm. This tastes plain. Try
this.
Dang, I'm going to go better. So I have my piece of this.
Okay.
I like it.
Over here.
Good.
Oh, this.
Mmm. Doesn't look good.
Mmm.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
Okay.
I'll give it a half. I like it. Yeah, it's coconut.
It's okay.
It's good.
That's it. I think that's it.
Cut.